Welcome, guys. Welcome to the first episode of Banished. Yes, it's the first episode of Banished, and welcome to the Tongue of Ashton. We are in the Tongue of Ashton. Yeah, I just made that sound so weird. If you guys want to see some more Banished, let me know in the comments below. And guys, let's get into it. Just move the recorder here. First thing first, I'm going to play a song is A Farm. You got cattle. Actually, the first thing I'm going to play a song is Roads. And I think it's the pasture that I'm going to place in the middle there. Speed up time to about two times. That's what I see. Fishing docks. Somewhere around here we'd put a fishing docks. Soon enough the cattle would walk into the barn pasture. Well, this is almost, it's starting to be built. The fishing docks is starting to be built. Yay. There's another thing that we need to have. Would be a forester. Looking to see if I get a good place for the forest. Like around here. And we can have a woodcutter. Right here. As soon as I get it to... Come on, man. Oh, there's only four cattle that can be inside of here. So I think we have to build another pasture just about. Let's fast forward time here a bit. No on this one, yeah. Now we should have some wood incoming to the town of Ashton. We obviously need a field. Small field there. Big field on that side. Potatoes here. These are my cabbages. Two builders should be enough. See if we get through this winter season. And add some more storage. Where's the forester? Oh. late winter. Early spring, and our farms are finally up and planted. Cabbage and potatoes. Let's add another house. Have us all the stone there, and have us all the iron in that area, because that's in the first area. Summer. My god, we have 3 people staffing. Slow time down a bit. Oh my god, 2 people died. 3 people died. God, we already got 3 deaths. Should we put another field? Or a hunter's lodge? Let's put a hunter's lodge. can stockpile up here so that they log. Cabin can store their logs. They still have some food. Someone just died again. Oh my god. And it's late autumn, early winter. Please, someone come and deal with this here. Finally. Some more stone so that we can build up the hunter's lodge, and we can get some more food because right now the issue is people are dying from starvation. So need the hunter's lodge to get let's fix my mic here. You also need the hunter's lodge to get the leather to make the clothing, because eventually they will start to feel cool during the winter. And I think that's it. We can fast forward time here. Let's see how things goes. If we get back a good bit of food, we'll eventually run out of tools, which we will have to build. And it's spring. Have to build a blacksmith eventually. Take off one fisherman and put him to build. Remove the stone from here, there's more space for trees to grow, so yeah. Actually, I always have this tab open and this tab open so that I can see what year it is, how much population. Oh, Jesus Christ, we have a lot of children. We got a lot of children in our city. And two children just died from starvation. And two is starving again. Just got a just got a few adults. Oh, what a weird way to start off. So time now a bit. And population very fast. Yeah, full on water. Is this going up? Is being collected. And another person died from starvation. Wow, this is a pretty bad winter. Hopefully we get some more laborers when it becomes spring. Got a lot of leather. Mm-hmm. middle of winter. Moving that structure. Move that field. Could put a field there instead. Let's open lock. That was a bad idea to start with. There's a huge pasture back there. Let's have a crop field in here. But cabbages. And go and finish across there. I think this is a good idea what I'm doing here to I think the reason crash is we started off with a pasture in the middle. And then the pasture here that split it up our resources in regards to got a lot of logs. And there they go. Now cattle can walk around in a bigger pasture. This farm down here. I know what to tell you, they thought I'm supposed to be harvesting the cabbage. So far our food is still a bit of a problem, but so far so good. Thank you guys for tuning in to this episode of Banished, the first episode of Banished. Let me know what you think, guys, of this episode of Banished, and I'll see if I can create the next episode for you guys later down the line. Thank you guys again for tuning in. Ash Boss out. Feel free to drop a like and a subscribe. Don't forget to click on the bell icon.